Greetings from Toronto. It's the World Cup of Hockey 2016, and this the final round. The best of three hits game two between Team Sweden and Team Europe.
Team Europe's been firing as a team since the beginning. They're on the verge of something very special here. Game on.
Chara's a starter here. That means he is expected to set the tempo. We are underway in game number two. Pitching it to Daniel Sedin. Big hit, possession gone.
That's why coaches tell you at every level, you've got to have your head up.
The Europeans are lugging it back through the defensive end. Gets in, looks over his options here. Held to the glass, kicked out of the scrum. Nice poke check by Josi. Possession seized by Marion Gabbert. That shot came from nowhere.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
And that's an offside. Down the many steps we go to the ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
You can expect the energy and urgency of the losing team to be at an all-time high tonight. You lose, it's all over, the trophy's awarded. They want to push this to game three.
Okay, Ray, keep listening down there. Solid work defensively by Vanek. Pitching this one to Landeskog. Pointed to Hjalmarsson. That hits somebody. Goes back into his own end of the ice to see how things are developing. Team Europe skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. Moves. Propelled to Hjalmarsson. To Landeskog. Free puck off a defender. Good save there. Back near the blue line to Hjalmarsson. Looking from the blue line. Punched away. And another strong save. Europe's prevailed on another faceoff. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Over 8 minutes played here in the first. Neither goalie has made any mistakes so far. And the puck now possessed by Hornquist. Scrum over, puck kicked. Nicely off that bump. Shoot. Terrific save with a pad. Good clean win on the draw. To Steen. Fires. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Tatar's got it in his own end, headed towards center. Sweden's in their own end and has possession. Nicely into the zone. Picks it up in his own end. Puck is seized by Niederreiter. The Europeans wheel it up the wing. Stood him right up. Save! Ooh, it's there, squeezed for a whistle. Team Europe's got that win. And down to Hansen. Laid on to Forsberg. Nicely into the zone. And possession is changed. Brilliant move on that pass. And possession seized by Forsberg. The Swedes want to generate something up the wing. Fantastic shutdown. Snapping a pass to Gabbert. And the puck taken over in the defensive zone by Ekman Larsson. Team Sweden's carrying it in their own zone. Gets in. What'll he do? Carried toward the neutral zone. Directing that one to Gabbert. Trying to go to Zetterberg. the puck is grabbed by Hornquist. Jabbed away by Marion Gaborik. Near the last minute of the first. That one goes back in where a goaltender can make this play, not a defenseman or
forward. In the first period.
And the puck taken over by Zetterberg. He's alone! Outstanding stop! The defense was in the way. Loose puck. Oh, wonderful play!
Good place to shoot from.
A brilliant save at the horn. Opening period is complete. Nothing on the scoreboard has changed. Still a pair of zeros.
Be sure to attend.
Eddie, we're about to enter the second period here. What did you think of the opening period of our game?
Sweden's coaching staff told us, Doc, before the game that they wanted to get off to a good start, and they did, but they can't get discouraged without scoring a goal in that first period.
Puck loose, couldn't get through. Good work with the stick. Puck gathered in by Carlson. The scrum to the plexiglass. Kicked and escapes by Hossa. One timer. Oh, and it's off the mark. Slid to Henrik Sedin. And he gains the zone. Brings a shot. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
And the loose puck gathered in by Josi. Europe's getting an attack ready in their own end. Now it's directed to Hossa. He's in! Puck out in front! Score! What a tremendous goal for Team Europe!
Vanek's decision was pretty easy. This low in the slot, just snap it home.
Lundqvist's speed just below the glove side. He should probably catch this.
Team Europe's gotten a one-goal lead and lots of time left in the game. We're still in period number two. Sweden's got that one. Now what? Pass attempt to Landeskog. Puck is grabbed by Seidner.
Time of the goal.
On to Landeskog. Still got it. Terrific balance. The Europeans are looking to make a play out of their own zone. Score! And the game is even.
Shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
Sometimes your best isn't enough. This is a perfect shot up over a desperation attempted glove save.
Sweden's got the game even up again. Still in the second period. Lots of time. Can't wait to see what happens now. The Europeans with a center ice faceoff win.
Number 92, Gabriel Landeskog.
Stands him up. Belmar slashed on the play, and there'll be a penalty coming up. Chalmerson's getting a penalty for slashing. It's 2 minutes. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. The Europeans prevailing on the faceoff. Got it all.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
Under 7 minutes played here in the second. Scrappy game. Both of these teams have connected once. Got possession. Very important if he can clear this puck out. Possession taken over by Alex Steen. Let's it go. What a terrific save. Chip to Tatar. Gains the zone and looks over his options. The Swedes with possession in their own end. The refs caught something, a delayed call here. Europe's penalty is a minor here, and it's for holding. Team Sweden's quick on the draw. Muscled long to Ekman Larsson. Team Europe setting things up in their own end, moving it to Tatar. Sweden survived it. Now they're on the power play. Shoots! What a shot, but it's off the post! Loose puck regathered by Alex Steen. That puck's loose, deflected away by Strike. slides it to the point to Cromwell. Just missed the net.
Great idea, but he just missed the net.
Outstanding save with a glove.
That was all positioning, right into his glove.
The Europeans, with a big penalty kill, were back at full strength. And the puck control. A wonderful shot answered quickly.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
To Steen. They battle on up the wing. Oh, he made him zig when he should have zagged, didn't he? Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Propelled to Zetterberg. Wide! Wonderful chance! He had the goalie beat and hit the iron. Laid on to Josi. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Sweden's in their own end and controlling play now. Two sticks together, they cancel. And he dumps it in. Carried from the defensive zone. Passing one off now to Vanek. Long lead pass to Sequeira. Turned aside. Puck covered, whistle blown.
The shot's delivered quickly, but he smothers the bottom of the net so well, gets his legs out to make the stop.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Shrugs him off. Right on his stick on the centering pass. Looking to Gabrick. Moved along and in. Good quick poke check there. Forcing the goalie to crane left and then right. No chance on that. He was bumped off balance. Erickson's tripped and a penalty should be coming. The Europeans are going to the box for 2 minutes and the call is tripping. The Swedes' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
2 minutes for tripping.
Puck is thrown to Tatar. Muscled right off. Gains the blue line. Nice tip of the pass. Loose puck gathered by Ekman Larson. Good attempt, but a weak stick.
A very frustrating play when that happens.
Clock about to bleed down to the final minute. Feathered back in. Slid to Chara. And the possession taken by Henrik Sedin. Oh, and the pass just didn't work. Pitching it to Chara. Right near the line, can he keep it going? In all alone! Great save! Goes to the backhand. Off a body. Pitching this one to Belmont. Loose puck, there was no getting through. Europe's back to full strength. They've killed off the penalty. 40 minutes have been played here and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand.
Are you looking to impress at your next group event? Then rent out one of our luxury boxes with great views, waiter service, and free team merchandise.
Landeskog's goal has tied this game. Intermission is coming up.
Luxury boxes. See our website for details.
Both teams have found the back of the net, but it's even. Underway here in the third. On to Kopitar. Good job with the stick. Has gone back into his own end. Snapping a pass to Gabrick. Taken over now by Ekman Larson. Knocked right off the stick. The puck is scooped up by Marian Hossa. Seeks the corner. Directing that one to Forsberg. That puck's loose. Good defense. Shoots. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Well, the shooter's pretty disappointed, guys. He delivered that puck quickly. It was accurate, yet the goaltender was just better than him on the wrist shot.
Team Europe's got a face-off win. Trying to go to Vanek. It's an onside play. Carried to the corner by Zuccarello. Fires! Not through! Now it's directed to Eriksson. Up the wing still with possession. Pass attempt to Landeskog. Just a gentle hit, but he still got it. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing.
Hossa's been able to produce on such a consistent basis over the past few games. His streak continues as he has been in the middle offensively of everything that they do.
Just over 6 minutes off the clock here in the third. Two goals so far, divided in half. The Swedes prevail again. Let's it go. Terrific glove save. Sakara's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. Gathered in by Cronwall. Moving it to Soderberg. Team Sweden's in control as they travel up the wing. Pointed to Landeskog. Good jab with the stick there. Terrific interception. He's along. Akron. That one counts. He put it in himself.
Lundqvist's unsure as well. I mean, the puck just kind of leaked through him. Odd goal.
The Europeans have broken the tie here in the third period. So what will be their philosophy now? We'll probably see it from this opening faceoff. The Europeans control from the neutral zone. Good standing poke check. Gains the zone. And the loose puck brought in by Strike. Beltmar's hooked on the play. There will be a penalty. Sweden's roster goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking. Europe's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Time of the penalty.
Sweden's lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears. And the puck to the bench play stopped. I think this is a good point to hear from Ray Ferraro.
Anderson's been incredibly stable tonight. Any chance that's come his way, he's snuffed it out. He's given his team so much confidence. That's a championship performance tonight.
He has been spectacular in goal tonight. Absolutely, Ray, thank you. Just past halfway in the third period. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. Gets that one on a cross. And a good job in the goal crease. Right there, but can he get it out of harm's way? Puck settled down by Josi. In the defensive zone, continuing on. Gets across, looks over his options. Got it on his stick in the slot. Got a piece of it with the glove. Shoots a wrister. Deflected off the blocker. He covers, and a face-off will follow. The Swedes with a face-off win. Team Sweden's in their own end, and they've got it. Trying hard to get it out of the zone. And he takes the heat off by clearing. Strides in his own end, headed toward center. Passing one off now to Gabrick. Sweden's done it. Back at full strength. Good work with the stick. And possession snapped up by Marion Gabrick. With a blast! Puck covered, whistle blown. Sweden's got a defensive zone win. The Swedes are moving the puck in neutral ice. Looking to Forsberg. Puck is thrown to Reeder.
Fires,
and it's driven away. Tries to get it on net.
Oh, big rebound here.
Team Europe's in their own end, setting things up.
Drilled into the turnbuckle. Hope he's okay there.
Boy, that's a dangerous play when you get run into the turnbuckle.
The Europeans carrying it in their own end. Pitching it to Hansen. And they are in. Pitching this one to Daniel Sedin. Snapping a pass to Forsberg. To Henrik Sedin. He's held to the glass. Good poke check by Kopitar. Directing that one to Gabrick. Onside. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Nearing the end of regulation, and some of the fans are standing here. Help. There for a face-off coming up next. Soderberg's lost another one, trying to go to Belmar. Now it's directed to Spezza. Chip to Belmar. To Zetterberg. Pass attempt to Soderberg. Into the attacking end. Puck corralled by Henrik Zetterberg. And he's held up and pinned. Wants to get something regenerated, but from his own end of the ice. And he steps in.
And he's all alone. Score! What a tremendous goal for Team Europe.
I think when he takes a look at this on video, he's going to see he was in really good position, and he just wasn't able to stop a perfect shot.
Europe's prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone. Propelled to Strawman.
Time of the goal, 19 minutes 38.
There he goes, net empty. Let's take a chance here, they're saying.
And the World Cup of Hockey will be shared by a number of countries. Team Europe, score!
Net goal will send the fans to the exits.
Sayonara, that pretty well puts this one away.
Team Europe's got another face-off win.
And the game is over. You are looking at the champions of the World Cup of Hockey 2016.
Europe's lineup was good, but some critics question whether they stacked up against some of the other powerhouse nations. They have stacked up, and now they are champions.
Here in Canada's largest city, the hockey mecca yet again for the best players in the world, the World Cup of Hockey has been completed. What great memories we all had. We hope you had some too. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night from Toronto.